Hi everyone, welcome to the Droid G channel. Today's video will explain to you how to fix Android phone won't download apps. Currently, every Android phone brand or even every Android phone comes with its own app store, which allows you to access tens of thousands or more applications. Here, you only need a few taps to download the specified application to your Android device, which greatly improves our user experience. Most of the time, the app store works normally and reliably, allowing you to successfully download the apps you need. But sometimes it starts to become unstable and your downloads get stuck and won't finish or even not finish for you. Provides download application functionality. Apps won't download in the Play Store or download pending shows. You can only stay in the downloading or waiting for downloading state. Let's explore the ways to prevent apps from being downloaded on Android phones. This video is applicable to mobile phone models including Huawei, Samsung, Xiaomi, Redmi, OnePulse, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, and HTC. Please be patient and watch this video. I hope it can help you solve the problem of an app won't download on Android phone. Why is my Android phone not downloading apps? If apps won't download on Android phone, there is a problem somewhere. Before we try the solution, let's check some things first. For example, is your Android device in a low battery state while downloading apps? When you have problems downloading one app, battery issues may also prevent downloading. Because some applications require the Android device's battery to be no less than 20% or more before they can be downloaded, please ensure that your phone's battery is kept above 50% or connected directly to the charger. Another is your Wi-Fi or cellular data connection stable? If your cellular data or Wi-Fi signal is weak, it is recommended that you try another network for downloading. Also, do you have enough storage space to download and install new apps? If you don't have enough storage space, then your app won't download on Android phone. So the question is, my Android phone won't install apps, what should I do? First, you need to carefully recall whether you downloaded a new application under any of the circumstances mentioned above. We have also found some simple and quick ways to help you solve the problem of Android phone won't download apps. Please try these methods one by one. If the problem cannot be solved once, you can try it several times. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Method 1 is to check if your Wi-Fi or mobile data connection is stable. When your Android phone won't install apps, you should first check your network connection. When the network cannot be connected or the connection is successful but there is no network, this will be one of the reasons why the Android phone is not downloading apps. You can check whether you are connected to the network according to your habits. If you are connected, you can open other applications to check whether the network is normal. At the same time, you can go to the App Store to check whether there are multiple download tasks being downloaded at the same time. If so, it is recommended that you pause other download tasks first. If it is not normal, please change the Wi-Fi or mobile network and try downloading again. If it is normal, then please continue to try the following methods. Method 2 is to close and reopen the App Store. After you tried the previous method, but your phone still cannot download an app from Android phone, then you need to exit the App Store and reopen it. Please note that taking the App Store out of the background stops it completely. If logging out of the background cannot solve the problem of Android phone won't install apps, you need to log out of your login account and log in again. Method 3 is to check the storage space. As we all know, downloading any application on an Android device will occupy corresponding storage space. Therefore, Android phone not installing apps may also mean that there is not enough space on your Android phone. You can follow the steps below to check whether your storage space is enough. First, you need to open the phone settings, find and click General Management in the phone settings, enter the General Management interface, click Storage, and check whether your space is less than 15 in the storage interface. Percent or less. If so, please find and click the Clean Now button to clean the cache or delete unused applications. After cleaning, try downloading the applications you need again. Additionally, if you can't download books or other content from Google Play, you can also clear the Google Play cache. You need to open Settings, swipe and tap on Apps, then find Google Play Services and tap on it. Then click Storage. There is a Clear Cache button in the storage interface. Please continue to click the Clear Cache button. Then, check whether the Android phone gets downloads working. Method 4 is to restart your Android phone. Maybe you don't know what causes Android phone app not installed error. We think you can try restarting the device, which will cause the phone to drop any code it's processing and start over. This can solve most of the problems, which include download issues. App will not install Android phone is one of them. You need to do this by holding down the key combination for force restarting your phone. The key combination used in the video to force restart the Samsung phone is the power button and the volume down button. Please press and hold the key combination to force restart your phone for 10 to 15 seconds. When the mobile phone brand logo appears on the screen, you can let go and your phone will automatically restart. Please try downloading the application again after the restart is complete. Of course, you can also use your favorite method to restart your Android phone. Method 5 is to check for Android system updates. If you are still unable to download anything, then you should check if there are any system updates or security patches for your device. Sometimes when an error occurs in a program, the corresponding developer may have discovered the problem and is fixing it. So updates and security patches can sometimes help solve the most common problems, such as fix problems downloading apps on Android phone, and it's worth trying. Please follow the steps below to check if you have outstanding system updates. Please click Settings, find the system and click to enter the system interface, and then click Software Update or System Update. Here you can see whether there are any unprocessed system updates. If so, install it now. After waiting for the update to be installed, your phone may automatically restart. Please continue to wait patiently. After waiting for all the work to be completed, please check again whether the problem of can't download apps to Android phone exists. Method 6 is to restore the phone to factory settings. In the case where none of the above solutions can resolve apps won't download on Android phone, factory reset may be the last option. It will be able to solve the problem of downloading multiple apps. But factory reset will delete all data in the Android phone and restore it to its original factory state. So before resetting, make sure you have backed up all important data if necessary. Now, you can follow the steps below to factory reset your Android device. Next, please click on the settings of the phone. After entering the settings, find and click on General Management. Find the reset option on the General Management interface. Click on the reset option and then find and click on Restore Factory Settings. Please confirm again. Finally, your device will restart after some time. Once the process is completed, it means that all data on the Android phone has been wiped. You need to check whether the App Store can start downloading the app normally and download it successfully. Method 7 is to seek professional help. If you still can't download the app, you need to take your phone to a repair center or mobile phone store to have a professional check it and tell you how do you fix an app that won't install on your Android phone. That's it for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like and share it and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the message area. At the same time, if you think there is anything we need to improve, you can also express your opinions and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.